The sun, oh, like, the sky looks so
boy. She got the posture of a superstar. She looks so fly in those Gucci slides. Yeah, yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are tryna score like it's fever. She lives a double life, puts on a show. What's under this subtle smile?
Oh, if you have got sluggish, get in the zabe in, that one will get on the boat first. Onto the jetty. Be there for your luggage to see how to take this day. End of jetty luggage, all the other boats will be right behind us there tying up. And once all of them have made their way down to the end of the jetty, which goes on there. Alright, plenty of things to see and do here at Tangalooma. Make sure you get out there and enjoy yourselves. This little thing happens down the direct there, you can see the stuff to the left. You've got the view there to kick out reception. It's our return travels back to Brisbane. We finally take it hollered at the end of the jetty. That opens up 30 minutes prior to the boat's departure. If you're going back on the night, this is the night crew. You might be off the list there prior to picking up the vessel. Alright, have a good day, and we'll look forward to your return travels back to Brisbane. Thank you.
Just hold me down like that, yeah. She's a moment. Yeah. Everyone's lining up to see you sing. There must be something that feels yours. You find the beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see you. There must be something that feels yours. You find the beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. She's a Mona Lisa.
Hey guys, so we just arrived at Tangalooma.
The buggy and they could come pick you up.
Don't tell me it's up those stairs.
Yeah, you can lose it back up.
Drink water.
Welcome back to the channel, guys.
I'm here with Lena or Sarah.
And we are here just at Tangalooma.
Just Lena.
Or IJ.
We're here at Tangalooma and we're just going to our room.
And the boys are at the back there.
Room K.
We're not going to tell you the number because you don't want to stop us.
But it's in room K.
You made the way.
Ooh, yes. Keep it going.
Okay.
So there's one of the buses, Tangalooma.
Look, see, we're so
wait,
like the boys are so.
Because we just finished eating, but I didn't.
Yeah, we just ate, had some fish and chips.
They drank fizzies, I drank the water, because you know, water's good for you.
This is our building.
We'll show you when you get to the room, guys, and give you a room tour.
Bye!
Kookaburra, we are in this building.
Are yous okay there?
Let's go. So this is building K. Wait, what level? That's a small ass elevator. Oh, we'll go up the stairs then. The boys can go in the lift.
Exercise, man. What do you mean, boy?
Right up the stairs. So we only made it up to level one on the floor for the stairs, but there were no other stairs to come up.
You'll find out when they watch the video.
So we are here at our room.
Woo!
What room
Nina,
is this? Room 50. Is this the boys or the us?
So
this is the boys' room. This is a bath.
Where's your other bed?
There's a
maybe
bed for all of you. Ooh. And there's a beer. Now this video is also sponsored by Sipi because it's his birthday today. Happy birthday! And there's a room view. I feel like I'm in Fiji.
I've never been so happy.
While it's like this. This is what the boys do when they bring the PS4 to the bloody resort. We're supposed to be out there doing some stuff instead of playing this. Let that be light.
We are on the beach. Choose a song. You just have to sort of press.
Yeah, you gotta be a bit turned.
Yeah. You have a song?
I'm turned. Pause the ads.
Wait.
Thank you.
displayed some very interesting behaviour. Swimming to the program with an eel.
Dolphin feeding.
Oh, I can't see your fish. Oh my gosh.
No.
No.
That's
when we grab our fish and take off the
plate.
Go Nina, go in the water. Oh.
Oh, yeah, it's blurry.
We are in the pool.
What's up, guys? So we are in the room. It's so basically after lunch or brunch, we came, chilled for a bit at the course and played cards, and then at 6:45 we went down to the beach for dolphin feeding, as you saw, and now we are back in the room. Well, we went to the pools, and we are back in the room now, and we are just. Look at those pajamas! Wheel, what's the cat? Got you guys! No.
It was just me.
Love our cute pajamas.
Oh, we don't want to copyright the music.
So this is our food drawer, guys.
Yeah, and I'm gonna
We just bought some here. Of these with us. And then our fridge got water. Some iced tea, some more snacks and milk, and yeah, there's a coffee, and yeah.
eyes are where I'm not. Wait, check out, don't.
What are you doing here?
I was in the neighborhood and thought I would check on my business partner. I love the new location, by the way.
Thanks.
Day two, and I just left because I'm gonna go for a walk and I'm done. My sister and my cousin, they're still sleeping, so I had to sneak out. But yeah, let's go. Day two of Tangalooma trip. Let's see.
Thank you.
heading back to the room now.
Thank you. yours. Like when you take all the bites, when we share a dessert, yeah. If you could call me up, like you used to call me daddy, and I could love you good, yeah. Like you used to be my daddy. Give it up right now, give it up right now. Give it up right now, give it up right now. Give it up right now, give it up right now. Give it up right now, give it up right now. Give it up right now, give it up right now.
Down on the front of that life jacket so it doesn't come up and whack you in the chin, and take one big step over the side of the boat and swim to safety. Cool, nice and easy. Second of all, guys, if we have someone fall overboard throughout the duration of the trip, it's going to get everyone a point for shout man overboard. Point of the trip, just head straight to the front of the boat, work out a bit of a game plan from there. That's pretty much all the formalities out of the way, guys. These dolphins are somewhere out in front of us.
Sunk in 1963.
1983, and the last one was sunk in 1984. I'm so too.
Thank you.
everyone. I'll see you later.
Lino, you forgot your water. You're in my can. Ooh! Tiny fish.
Goodbye! Goodbye! You enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you. And he just
said, how much is this? No, just look at what I got. No, but I'm going with this thing.
Break down my walls, you just break up your world.
Her one is hard.
Because she's got a really unique voice.
Yes, yeah, I oh, like the light.
Every night in my dreams, I sleep.
Oh, try and do her voice. Don't you know? Oh my gosh.
All across the distance. You have to show you glory.
Yeah, hers is actually hard to do.
Go!
It's our last day, guys. We're about to eat. And then we're gonna go for the quad bikes as our last activity. We're at the quad bikes. Woo.
Put well here. Then lift your other leg over the seat and sit down.
Scarf, or I'm chilling with a dad. Whoa.
Yeah.
thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside, we're thinking that you're all night. We're thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You found her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar. She looks so fly in those Gucci slides. Yeah, yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are trying to score like it's fever. She lives a double life, puts on a show. What's under this subtle smile, we'll never know. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her.
Let me paint a picture. I see they don't understand. Feeling like Picasso. She brushing against my hands. Seen you from around the way. You didn't give me the time of day. You be making moves that, yeah, who really care what Simon say? All the bad things, girl, I had to look past that. Call yourself a dime, I'm just trying to get my cash back. You be looking fine, so no wonder they can't match that. Louis V scarf, or I'm chilling with a dad. Whoa. Slow it down like that. Just hold me down like that.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her.